Hello guys, and welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you the easiest way how you can add holidays to your Outlook calendar. So if you would like to know the national holidays in your country and you don't want to bother every time to add them manually, then this video is for you. First of all, let's open Outlook. And the next step, we'll go to the bottom on the left and click on calendar. So here, as you can see, I have nothing set up here and no holidays showing. Next step, I will go to file and then I will just click on options. We will locate calendar option, and here we will just scroll and go to under calendar options, go to add holidays to the calendar, and here you see the button add holidays. We will click on it, and here we will select the country of which we want to add holidays. So you can select the country which you want. I want France. I will click OK. However, please note that you can select multiple countries and add them at once. So here I have the United States and France. I will click OK. There is a message which will pop up and say the holidays were added to your calendar. I will just click OK. And I will click OK. And here it says Assumption France. And let's navigate a bit our calendar to see if the holidays has been added. So here, for example, you see Labor Day United States. And here Columbus Day United States. So it will show for you the name of the national holiday and the country for which it belongs. If we choose by month, so here you will be see, for example, All Saints Day France in November the 1st. If it doesn't appear for you yet, I will invite you to go and close your Outlook and reopen it again. So this will lead that it will lead that those holidays will be reflected in your calendar. I hope this video tutorial is helpful to you guys. If you are still in need of our help or assistance, you can always write us a comment or send us an email, and we'll do our best to help you. If you'd like, you can always encourage us by subscribing to our channel and by clicking like and share. Thank you for watching, and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.